So growing up, yeah, felt like normal kid. Two sisters, a brother. As a child, played soccer, baseball, basketball. Academically, I took some AP classes. I did well in school. I was voted friendliest in junior high and high school. Out of high school, I went to UMass Lowell. Graduated from college with honors. Saw an ad for Charles River. And in the ad, it mentioned that they help with diabetes research, cancer research. And I thought, hey, it's in the medical field. I could get a job helping myself out. Found the job in 1999. I've been there ever since. One day at work, I wasn't feeling good. I was just exhausted. Left work, called my doctor, went in, ran some tests. Sure enough, okay, yep. Yes, you have colitis. The biggest thing for me, it was just very tiring. I could never get more than 2 hours of sleep. And a couple years ago, it got to the point where I couldn't even stay up past 5:30 or 6 at night.
The intravenous medications, which are sometimes called the biologic agents, have been developed over the last approximately 20 years and have shown dramatic, life-changing effects on patients with these conditions.
I go to work knowing that what we do makes my life better. If we do a good job, other people's lives, people I know that work at Charles River, their lives will be better based on what we do to help drugs come to market.